Okay. When they make a list of the all-time worst players, Jeff Mathis has company in Gary DiSarcina. Gary DiSarcina's production is some of the worst in Major League history based on the amount of playing time he got. Statistically, Gary DiSarcina, Jeff Mathis, these are some of the worst players. It is almost impossible to accrue as little production with as much playing time. The playing time weeds out the people who can't produce. Jeff Mathis, Gary DiSarcina, in all of Major League history, not just Angels history, these are two of the worst, absolute worst players in Major League, in over 100 years of Major League Baseball being played.